channels and producers are always doing all possible efforts to make their shows successful amongst the audience. But their work didn't always get this opportunity. As a result, the shows lost their identity. If the big budget and big cast also fails to grab the eyeballs, they choose the path of pack up. In this video, we will go through some shows which failed miserably. Family Times with Kapil Sharma. Kapil Sharma is one of those names who love controversy. Let it be about his fight with co-stars or his use of abusive language while talking with the producers. He made his comeback with his show Family Times with Kapil Sharma, for which he has done too much publicity, but the show failed to laugh the audience. One of the reasons is also came to be known that Kapil is not behaving professionally on the sets and ignoring the shoot, which is a cause of displeasure from the actors and the audience too. Porous. Porous became one of the most expensive shows of small screen, and its set covered over 9 acres of land. The huge star cast with a poor plot failed to grab the attention of its audience. Lado 2. Lado 2 is one of the shows which went through a big promotion. The show already has a TRP formula as Avika Gaur playing the pivotal role, but the loose plot of the serial failed to connect with the audience. Though the show was expected to become hit as its previous season, which was liked by the viewers but came with disappointment. Prithvivallabh. Prithvivallabh is one of the shows which have a big scale, youth set, promising visuals but still failed to grab the eyeballs of the audience. The youth star cast like Ashish Sharma and Sonarika Bhadauria didn't create their magic and hasn't managed to collect good numbers by their fans. Chandrakanta. Madhuri Mathuli and Vishal Aditya Singh playing the lead couple in Chandrakanta and was supposed to create the fantasy genre and magic on small screen. But they failed miserably. The audience didn't find anything interesting. As a result, audience turned their back to the show. Dil Sambhal Ja Zara. Dil Sambhal Ja Zara created a buzz as Bollywood actor Anil Kapoor's brother Sanjay Kapoor made his debut in television world. The poor viewership and a loose plot made the show turn down the curtain suddenly. Hustle. Hustle generated headlines when the names like Zaid Khan, Vatsal Seth and Nikita Dutta teamed up. The show proves that the big star cast doesn't matter, what matters is only the content. The low TRP made the channel to say goodbye to the show. Belan Wali Bahu. The Brahmarakshas actress Crystal D'Souza made her comeback as in Belan Wali Bahu. But as the previous serials of the list failed to generate attention from the audience. The same thing happened with Crystal's show. Its rubbish and dull comedy became the reason for the low TRP and also made the audience to stay away from the show. Aap Kya Jaane Se. Gorgeous Suhasi Dhami grabbed attention when the promos of the show Aap Kya Jaane Se released. But miserably, the show lost control from its plot and audience took out the interest from the show. Shriman Shrimati Phir Se. Shriman Shrimati Phir Se is the remake of the 90s popular show Shriman Shrimati. The promo of the show grabbed eyeballs and became much anticipated. But later on, it became an average, the storyline and the actors failed to create the magic of the previous one. So these are the shows which gave a tough start but had a miserable end. What are your views on the above shows? Comment below and let us know. For more updates on your favorite TV stars, like, share and subscribe to Prime TV, the worldwide entertainment.
Do subscribe and press the bell icon for more updates.